guys, it's me, Sarah,
and Lucy,
back on YouTube again, and today we tried making a bit of blue tack slime. We made a small amount.
Yeah, because
we're going to try colour it now.
When I went to go make the other part of the blue tack slime, it just failed. It felt like melted marshmallow. I want to make it pink, but we've got a nice blue here. We got some pink.
I think we should do pink. And purple. So
actually, I think we should just do fairly pink because pink slime is so cute. So what are we gonna put it on? Maybe a ruler. Oh, I see that you've made a little extra storage box.
So like it doesn't actually stick to paper, which is amazing. Okay. It just rolls off.
So Sarah, can you move over so I can
watch out?
Come in.
You almost knocked over the camera. Ah, goodness gracious.
I'm so sorry.
Stop it.
Guys.
We'll see.
I'm so sorry.
Why?
Yeah. You have to do this. Is the
okay, so here's the blue tack.
See,
what are you doing?
You can't zoom in. Right.
We'll see, I need you to move over.
Let me. Because it was me that got the idea.
Okay, so we'll have shots.
Okay. Let me do first because I'm the one who.
You do three dots.
Dots?
Yep, we do dots.
You don't five.
Now we need to roll it up. So the colour's inside, and we just need to kind of infuse it. I need just to stop moving the table around because you're shaking the camera.
Sorry.
Fine. Okay, so the colour's kind of infusing, but you need to do it a few times so that the colour properly infuses. What are you doing? We'll see. Anyway, so the colour's kind of infused right now.
Kind of. Show me. Oh yes, it kind of has. I want to add a lot of purple.
That's
purple pink.
I'm pretty sure it's magenta. So I'll do dots with purple.
Oh, I think I got it on the paper.
It doesn't matter. Okay, I think that's good.
Okay, this one's gonna get a lot of colour.
And you just kind of mix it. The colour's starting to get infused. Quite well. You can see it's infusing.
Oh, that is pretty. I want to add more magenta or pink.
Not right now.
Because we've still got to play with it.
So you kind of commentate on how it looks.
So it's like a galaxy purple.
It's like a lilac colour.
I'm the commentator.
Why don't we put a string on it? Why don't we put fabric on it?
No.
Why don't we put this paper box on it?
Oh yeah, I made a paper storage box.
Wait, see our fidget spinner and squishy box that I made this morning. I said that trendy things go in that. Slime could go in that, but we need a box.
So we have a bit of slime. Okay, so now.
Ow.
Oh, are you okay?
Mm.
Oh. Right, you can add some more magenta, so we'll
but I get to mix it this time.
We need to.
Oops.
Ah.
Let's see. You need to help. You need to help.
Sorry.
The slime feels very slimy. I'm sorry, guys. That time it wasn't actually me. It was Sarah that time.
There we go. Okay, that's better. So Lucy's adding some more pink or magenta.
Will you commentate?
There you go. So I think that's enough.
Okay, let me play with it now. So I roll it up and then just do things like
this. Yeah, you kind of just play with it.
Wait. And guys, this is not gum. I can show you how to make it, but I don't have any more of my blue tack.
I have some more blue tack. We'll show you how to actually make the slime in the next video.
Wait, you have more blue tack?
Uh-huh. How about we get some of the kind of mixture and put it in there and like dip slime?
What, this? It won't do it anymore because
not that.
It just failed. Anyways, there, that can be our top for slime. We just need to tidy it up a bit.
Yeah.
Would you mind going downstairs to go wash it out?
So, okay.
Well, I just commentate and keep doing this.
Don't shake the table.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, I get the nice big seat today.
Oh, it's so warm. What's Sarah been doing on this seat?
Oh, I need you guys to be able to see the slime. See, slime, mama. Right. So, I need to flatten it out as much as I can onto this piece of paper so that I can get as much colour as possible on it. Actually, it's the light one that I'm using. You might not be able to see the colour applying, but I'll show you guys up close once I'm done applying the colour. Okay, so see you in the next video, or in this video. I would like you guys to like, comment, share and subscribe.
No!
Tell us what the next video of ours should be. Nah.
We'll see.
No,
me.
Sarah.
We'll see. No. I need you to move, please.
Did you wash it out?
Yes. It's more clean. Just more clean. What have you done?
Don't. I want to play with it now. I coloured it, so I play with it.
No. No, this
anyway,
is
Sarah, it's me that made the slime. So give me it.
Well, see, I won't upload this video. Just let me.
Make sure to subscribe to the Gamer Twins.
Have you just been like, has she been sponsoring her channel? Has she? Have you?
No.
This smells good.
Right, we'll see, I need you.
Silver. Anyway, now it's a really magenta colour, which, it's a nice colour, but we need more purple.
Bus.
Just need to say sub.
Bus, boy.
You did
bus.
Not clean this out.
I cleaned it.
I cleaned.
Sarah, I see some people as a baby. They're dropped on their head.
Stop it, or else I won't upload this video. Right, I've added a lot of purple pen to it, so we're rolling it up. And now we are colouring it.
I like it on this side.
Do you want to do karaoke?
I'm in love with the shape of you. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with your body.
Go get some hair.
It's not happening yet. Now I bet she smells like you. I'm gonna do something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Wow, 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 wow. I'm in love with your body. Wow, wow, wow. I'm in love with your body. Wow,
I'm gonna put some lights on. Yeah, we need some light. So now it's a really nice color.
Tell me if this gets brighter.
A tiny bit. Like, can you put the lamp on and bring it over here?
No.
So guys and
natural
girls.
Natural light is the best. Yeah. That's nice. Ooh, the light is nice.
Ooh, that's slime though. So this is the final color.
Sarah, can I
play with it? Do you like it? Do you like the final color?
I like it. Just let me.
Right, you can play with it now. So we're going to end this video here. Oh. And if this video gets to how many likes?
10
likes. I know it's a small goal, but we can do it.
Yeah.
If this video gets 10 likes. If this video gets 10 likes, then we will make a video where we actually make blue tack slime with all the ingredients and everything you will need. So yeah. Okay, right. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more cool content like this. Mwah. Bye, guys.